Dear children, welcome back to the mathematics class. In this video, we have the unit addition of money. Let's continue the class and solve the given exercises. We have here the next main B. Add the following. So we can see the questions are given in a horizontal form without the box. So let's start and let's understand how to solve the problems. The first question we have here, rupees 243.50, 384 rupees 0 paise, 178 rupees 50 paise equals to how much? You can see the question is given in a horizontal form. So in our previous video, we have learned in a box when the numbers are given, how to add them. Now you should draw a column with a rupee and paise separately. Write the rupee at the left hand side and paise at the right hand side. For example, number 1, 243 rupees and 50 paise. So here in the rupee side I have written 243 and the paise side 50. Then the next number, that is 384 and 0 paise, then 178 rupees and 50 paise. Similarly, the second question I have written here. So I'm going to read for you. 355 rupees 50 paise, 286 rupees 0 paise, and 89 rupees 50 paise. Dear children, you can see rupee and the paise column. I have drawn a line in between them so that you will not be under confusion. Otherwise, you can put a decimal point in these places also. Instead of putting the decimal point, I have drawn a line in between them. Let's check our question here once again. 355 rupees and 50 paise, 286 rupees and 0 paise, 89 rupees and 50 paise. Observe here, I have written 89. So 89 goes to the ones place and 8 goes to the tens place. In hundreds place, you should write 0, and the paise is 50. Paise, 89 rupees and 0 paise, not 50, it is 0 paise. Let's add the given numbers. First let's add these two questions and then let us move to the next one. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 5 is 10, carry 1. Put a decimal point in between. Next, 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. Carry 1. Write here 6. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 7, 20. Carry 2, right here 0. Add the hundreds place now. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So we have, dear children, 806 rupees and 0 paise. So here when we have added it vertically, we get 806 rupees and 0 paise. Coming to the next question, let's add paise first. Put a decimal point. Then let's add the next one. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. Carry 2. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 8, 23. Carry 2, write here 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 0, again 7. So we have 730 rupees and 50 paise. Let's write the answer here. 730 rupees and 50 paise. Here we have the next question. 70 rupees 50 paise, 189 rupees 0 paise, 346 rupees and 50 paise. I've done a column here of rupee and paise separately. I've written, dear children, you can observe the first one, 70 rupees. In hundreds place, I put a 0 and 50 paise. The next, you should have 189 rupees, 0 paise, 46 rupees and 50 paise. Let's add 5 plus 5, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 0 is 0. 10 plus 0 is 10. 10 plus 6 is 16. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 plus 4 is 20. Carry 2. Write here 0. 2 plus 0 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. So 606 rupees and 0 paise is the answer. So the homework is, this is your homework, that you should write the given question, given sums one time in your notebook. So homework is write one time. Write in your notebook and you can write only the answers in the textbook. Thank you.